Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie were photographed together for the first time since their divorce. That the meeting was aimed at making peace. Did it work? Angelina Jolie, 43, called time on her marriage to Brad Pitt, 55, in 2016, and the pair have been locked in a bitter divorce battle ever since. The superstars have been struggling to reach an agreement over their massive fortunes, but the bigger fight has been over their kids. They reached a temporary agreement for shared custody of their younger kids, Pax, 15, Zahara, 14, Shiloh, 12, and twins Knox and Vivian, 10, in the summer of 2018. They also share son Maddox, 17, but he's not included in the custody agreement since he's nearly 18. However, they still don't have anything final. Brad is desperate to end this war with Angelina, so they went into their recent meeting intent on finding some common ground. Brad agreed to their recent meeting because he was hoping to come to some compromise with Angelina, says our source. The divorce has been dragging on forever, and Brad is tired of arguing with Angie through lawyers about the many details of their split. The entire process has been long and tiring for Brad. He is exhausted and was hoping to tackle things directly with Angelina in person. Sounds like a smart move on Brad's part. From the kids' custody to property and finances, nothing has been easy for Brad in this complicated battle, adds the source. Brad has been frustrated as legal fees mount, and so he agreed to the meeting with Angelina, hoping to find some common ground on the many things he has been arguing with Angelina about. Instead, the meeting was difficult and full of emotion, with little progress being made. Brad feels frustrated dealing with Angelina and is eager to bring this expensive divorce war to an end so he, the kids and Angie can all move on from this challenging time in their lives. We hope they can work this out soon. Unfortunately, according to a report by The Blast, the peace talks between the pair got heated. Brad was reportedly pacing back and forth outside the office, while Angelina was visibly upset. We can only imagine how tough these kinds of meetings must be for both of them. Divorce is never easy, especially when there are kids involved.